हेलो चिल्ड्रन, होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल इन योर स्टडीज। दिस इज़ योर मॉरल साइंस क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 3। टुडे वी विल एंजॉय चैप्टर 5, डोंट बी लेजी। व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द वर्ड लेजी? लेजी इज ए पर्सन हु डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू वर्क। Those persons are called lazy persons. They are not willing to do anything. They spend their time only in eating and playing. Children, sometimes when your mama wakes you up or calls you, but you want to sleep more. So you say that, no mama, not now, 5 minutes more, let me sleep. You don't want to get up early. So this is your laziness. Lazy people waste their time. Here is a beautiful story of the grasshopper and the ant. First of all, we will read this story and after that I'll explain it to you. Now let's start. There are some people who do not think of tomorrow. They never feel sorry for wasting their time. Here's the story of the grasshopper and the ant. There was a grasshopper named Crazy. He had a hard-working friend, Annie the ant. It was summer season. Everything looked bright and beautiful. Lazy Crazy passed time by singing merrily and eating. So here's the story of the grasshopper and the ant. There are two characters in this story. One is the grasshopper and another one is ant. Grasshopper was very lazy person and grasshopper's name was Crazy. But the ant was very hard working and ant's name was Annie. It was summer season. Everything was very bright and beautiful. But lazy Crazy never did anything. He only used to sing merrily and eating. He never did anything because he was very lazy person. So what happened one day? Let's read. One day, he saw his friend Annie gathering food. He laughed at her and said, what are you so busy doing? Why do you work so hard? Come here and enjoy the summer and listen to my merry notes. Annie said, no dear Crazy, I do not have time. I have to store food for the winter season. Crazy said, how greedy you are. You are storing food for the next season. You should enjoy this season. Annie said, do not sit idle. Think of your future. Sunny days will not last forever. Crazy started laughing at Annie and said, why should I spoil my present for the future? Let me enjoy and have fun. So dear children, Annie the aunt was very hard working and she was saving and storing food for her winter days because she knew that sunny days will not remain forever, and she advised lazy grasshopper also that not to sit idle. Idle means inactive. Not to sit idle and do something for her future. But lazy grasshopper did not listen her. Rather, he started laughing at Annie and said, why should I waste my present time for the future? Let me play, enjoy and have fun. And you also come and join us. We will play together. After some time, winter came. Food was getting scarce. Crazy found it really difficult to get food. He was starving. One day, he went to Annie's house to ask for some food. Annie said, now, why are you asking me for food? When I told you to store food for the winter season, you did not bother. You enjoyed entire summer, singing merrily. Now, enjoy the winter dancing. I will not give you anything to eat. And she shut her door. Then Crazy realized his mistake of not storing anything for winter. He felt sorry but could not bring back the time he had wasted. So when winter came, what happened? there was shortage of food and it was really difficult to find food. Now, Grasshopper went to Annie's house for some food, but she refused to give her anything to eat and said, "You had not listened to me when I told you to store food for winter days. Now you go from here and enjoy winter like summer." Now Grasshopper realized that he had done a big mistake. He had not stored anything for winter. He felt very sorry. He was very sad, but he could do nothing. He could not bring back the time he had wasted. So children, you have seen that laziness is our enemy. So moral of the story is this: we should never waste our time, because time once lost never comes back. So dear children, always do all your works timely. Don't be lazy. Do your homework daily and study regularly, not only when the exams are near, otherwise you may lag behind in the examinations. Revise your lessons, whatever is taught to you, regularly at home. That's all for the day. It was the first part of the video. In the next part, I'll give you exercises and question answers. Take care. Bye.